Put that on 40. Yep, needle goes off. Turn the dial. What's wrong with it? As you can see there, 40. And the dial says 40. And we check that by if we flip those around. Okay, that, as you can see, goes off centre, goes the other way. If we turn the dial, we should get to 60. There you go. Yeah, 60. So that proves that the meter's doing its job, because we've got 40 from the positive side one way, and then when we flipped the checkbox round, we got the other side, which is 60%. And this is the meter that I sent you.